Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to turn off the Find My iPhone or Find My iPad feature on Apple devices. The Find My iPhone or Find My iPad feature is powerful. It can help you locate your device in the event that it's lost, it makes it possible to erase or lock your device, and it can prevent anyone who steals your iPhone or iPad from erasing the device. However, there are definitely situations where you'll want to disable the Find My iPhone or Find My iPad feature, such as when you go to sell your device. When that time comes, you can disable Find My iPhone or Find My iPad with a few quick taps. And now, let's walk through the steps to turn off Find My iPhone or Find My iPad. Step 1. Tap the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad. The Settings screen is displayed. Step 2. Tap the name associated with your Apple ID at the top of the Settings menu. The Apple ID screen appears. Step 3. Tap iCloud in the list of options that appear in the menu. The iCloud screen is displayed. Step 4. Tap Find My iPhone or Find My iPad in the Apps Using iCloud section. The Find My iPhone or Find My iPad screen appears. Step 5. Tap the toggle to the right of Find My iPhone or Find My iPad to turn it off to disable the feature. The toggle will be turned off when the slider is moved to the left and the background for the slider is gray. Alternatively, you can always tap the toggle to re-enable Find My iPhone or Find My iPad. The feature will be enabled when the slider moves to the right side of the toggle and the background is green. Congratulations! You now know how to turn off the Find My iPhone or Find My iPad feature on Apple devices. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comment section below. Click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.